I'm talking about kissing. Hi, this is Frank Walker, and this is A Marriage Minute. Yes, kissing. You need to be out there, and you need to be kissing even more, okay? This is the third part of the series, and it's sort of silly, sort of tongue-in-cheek, but it's also important that you spend time kissing your spouse. Did you know that frequent kissing is a sign of a happy, healthy relationship? So ask yourself, hey, have we been kissing? Have we been lip locking? Whatever you want to call kissing, okay? You need to be kissing your spouse. You need to be doing it more often. And that means you're going to get into their space and they're going to get into your space and into your face and kiss them, okay? And spend some time kissing. You know, it doesn't have to lead to anything else, but it's just the way that we communicate our love. And it's a good signal that you are in a healthy relationship. Yeah, embarrass the kids, have them go, oh, gross. You know what, who cares? They need to see that you're in love. And by kissing your spouse, that shows people that you're in love. So get out there and kiss, okay? God bless, thanks for watching.